guys. How you guys doing? I hope you guys having a great day. Ngayon po ay yes, Maxwell. Ngayon po ay pupunta po kami sa Botanical Gardens. Mamamasyal po kami doon at magpipiknik po kami. Okay, come on, we go for it. How about Mama? My love, can you say hi from the back?
Hi.
So, tara po guys. Punta natin itong Botanical Garden. Nabubulot rin ako. Okay guys. Cheers. Say, Maxwell, we're going to Botanical Gardens.
Botanical
Gardens. Please join us for our trip.
Yeah, that's a good.
Hey, let's go over there. Say, please join us for our trip. Okay guys, nandito po tayo sa Botanical Gardens. Pasok po tayo dito. Bawal maglaro ng football, mag-bike at pumitas ng mga bulaklak. Ito po yung mapa. Napakalawak po na garden nito. May iba't puno, iba't ibang halaman, may makita ka ng mga exotic birds. Ayan po yung logo, life is sustained and enriched by plants. Royal Botanic Gardens Victoria. Open daily 7:30 a.m. to sunset. At the moment, dahil po sa COVID, ating hanggang 7:30 din ng gabi ang sarado. 7:15. So tara guys. Let's go check it out ang Botanic Gardens. We're ready to show them around, guys?
Yes.
Are you Maxwell, are you ready to show them around?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. So, andito na pa tayo sa loob ng Botanical Gardens. Ito po ay napakalawak na park. It's great for family, lovers, friends. At marami po silang mga different species of flowers at saka mga puno.
And there's mama.
Mama's coming.
Red, I need you walk.
Huh?
Red, let's go. Let's walk. See Mama
tayo magpahinga dito guys. Si Maxo pumunta na sa loob. Ito pa ay pahinga nga. This is a place to if you wanna have a seat. Can you say something on our blog, Maxwell?
Yes.
Say welcome. 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 To Botanical Garden. Please join us. Papasok na po kami dito sa ano to? Ah, ito po cafe po to. May kumakanta po yata eh. Bi, pakitulak ng saglit to.
Sige.
Yan, sige. Pasok po tayo dito. Bili po tayo ng kape. Yung araw kasi makulimlim eh. Usually it's sunny, pero it's spring. So yung spring dito po sa Melbourne ay paiba-iba yung weather. Today, Okay, maling bukas na ano. Ayun po yung mag-ina kong dalawa. Sabi ko maghanap sila ng pwesto. Kakain po kami dito mag-snack. Ganda po dito mag-relax at mag-unwind. May kumakanta po dyan, oh. Bibili po tayo ng coffee dyan, okay guys? Tara. Hintay po natin yung coffee natin. Ito na po yung coffee natin guys. Hanapin ko na po si My Love at si Maxwell. Sana nakahanap sila ng mga gandang pwesto. It's quiet at the moment guys kasi nga yung COVID. Ayan na sila. Ayan na sila Maxwell at si My Love. Magtahan ng pwesto dito. Saglit lang. Be careful anak. So dito, dyan po tayo magsita off. Kasi anak tayo si Maxwell. Okay guys, para maganda yung view dyan. Ayan o. Okay guys. Here's some few flowers dito sa botanical garden. What do you think of the botanical garden so far, my love?
Very, very nice. And since it is spring, the flowers are really beautiful. Even the trees, the color is so nice. It's beautiful.
Napakalawak too, guys. You need at least 2 hours to properly enjoy the scenery at malaman yung mga bulaklak at mga puno. Ayan po si Maxwell. Guys, may nagka-picnic po doon, guys. Ang ganda po ng view, guys. Doon po may nagka-picnic. Ayan na po si Maxwell. Takbo na takbo, hinahabol niya po yung ibon. Hop, hop! Do you like botanical gardens? That's pretty big, isn't it? Paakyat na po to, guys. Yan po. Kita po yung dalawang building dun sa behind the tree. Yan si Myla, basta si Maxwell nandun sa trolley. Paakyat na po kami. Napakalawak na ano po to, guys, na garden. So, if you wanna come down here, at least in at least 1 hour to 2 hours, pwede na rin kayo mag-picnic, di ba? So, magandang place na pasyalan. Wave, no. Wave.
No. Wave. You're so tired.
Okay, guys. Si Maxwell ay kumakain ng snack. It's a rice cracker with the Nutella. Paborito pong palaman ni Maxwell yung Nutella. Super sweet. How was it, Maxwell?
It's so yummy.
Yummy. Ang ganda po dito, guys. Maupo ka. Marami po mga upuan dito. Ayun, no, marami nagpipiknik dun sa banda. May mga upuan. Bawat parte ng park na to ay may mga upuan. So, kung madala po kayo ng mga picnic basket nyo, may mga upuan po kayo. At may mga basura at may mga toilet dito. May mga basurahan at may mga toilet. Okay, guys? What you got there, guys?
It's a cone. I guess it's like you can make this as a Christmas ornament. Like a Christmas... Christmas ornament cone.
Yeah.
You can and do this something with DIY. So
this is a log cone, like a brand new. It's like a pocket in the ground and you like come in the past and you open
and can check this one in Pinterest and can transform it in a beautiful decoration.
Hi guys.
No, no, what's that one? What you got in your hands? That is
it's a pear cone and this is an apple cone.
Oh, look, meron ka pang ano anak, ma'am, Nutella sa bunganga. Sana nag-enjoy po kayo sa quick tour ng Botanical Gardens. At pag gusto niyo pumunta dito, malapit lang po sa city, sa Melbourne, pwede niyo pong mag-tram o mag-car. May ano ka pa, itadagdag?
Bye!
Bye!
Okay po guys, maraming salamat po. Sana po nag-enjoy kayo sa quick tour ng Botanical Gardens.
Pag nagpunta kayo dito, make sure na may dala kayong sun visor or hat habang nag-iikot para mag-enjoy kayo. Hindi kayo masyadong naiinitan. Kasi medyo summer na ngayon. I mean, spring to summer. So medyo mainit. Plus, magdala kayo ng inyong mga picnic mat, pagkain, tubig, pram sa bata para hindi sila mapagod mag-ikot-ikot at mag-enjoy. Enjoy dito.
Okay guys, don't forget po to click the like button, mag-comment, mag-subscribe kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe, at saka i-press nyo na rin po yung notification bell para makita nyo po yung susunod namin mga videos ng aming pamilya. So, hanggang muli ulit guys, from Dada Jerry to my love,
Mama Aida,
my love, and Maxwell Rain, super cute boy.
Super cute Bobby.
Bumblebee.
Ayan na po, pupunta na po kami sa kotse guys. Pupunta po kami sa car park na si Maxwell. Oh. Ayaw magpaawat, gusto siya magtulak ng trolley niya. Sana po ay nagustuhan niyo yung pag-tour namin sa Botanic Gardens.